you doing, Storm?
Costume girl!
Yeah.
You know, at first I thought you were
having
because your GPS
is broke. Don't listen to
him, Curtis. It's important to look the part. You can't have everyone thinking that you don't deserve to be here.
It's trying to get in your head.
They don't need to know what you and I are to do. You can play dress up all you want, but you'll never be one of us.
Bruce, did you see what happened there?
Yeah. He's in my head.
No! Listen to me. You got into his head. Don't you understand? He would never have done this if you didn't scare him.
What?
He sees something in you that you don't even see in yourself. You gotta believe it too.
Dr. Big.